6, an extremely close call for a New Hampshire driver. Police say she was on the Maine Turnpike when this piece of metal flew into her windshield. That sharp metal came through the glass and stopped just inches from hitting the 21-year-old in the face. Police say the metal was a piece of debris from the road. The driver has minor injuries, but she is going to be okay.